So I'm going to show you three moves where you can cover most of your body. This is a seated press. You're going to train your back and your arm muscles. You grab for the handles here, slide back with your feet on the platform. You stay upright, chest towards the ceiling. You start to draw your shoulder blades back to move the weight and encourage your back and your elbows to start to pull. Let it come forward slowly. You don't want the weight stack to hit, and repeat. Draw your shoulder blades back slowly. Keep pulling back. Your elbows are going just to about your midline, and then you're bringing it forward again. This is called a chest press. You have to bring the seat up or down depending on your height. You'll know that it's at the right level for when you sit down when your elbow lines up with your chest. You don't want your elbow to be too high, and you don't want your elbow to be too low. It's just this straight line between your elbow and your chest. You can sit back, keep your shoulder blades drawn back, look straight ahead, have good form, good posture, and then just press the weight stack away from you, the handles away from you. And then bring it back slowly, keeping good form, without letting your elbows rise or fall. Just press the weight stack away from you and bring it back slowly, repeating without hitting the weight stack. This is your leg press. We're gonna train our legs. It's your butt, your back of your legs, and your thighs. When you sit down on the machine, there's a particular alignment that you're gonna look for so that you don't get hurt. You're gonna put both your legs up on the platform. You wanna make sure that both your legs are even, that they line up with your hip, your knee, and your ankle. So you're looking for a straight line between your ankle, hip, and knee without your knees drifting too far out of your midline or too knock-kneed. Once you have your leg alignment, you'll look straight ahead, align your posture, keep your shoulder blades back, look straight ahead, and push through your ankles. And then just bring the weight stack down slowly. You want to keep tension on these muscles and push the weight stack away again, keeping these muscles tight the whole range.